our minds and in our hearts. We feel that hardcore music should stay out of big business and stay in the streets where it belongs. All you kids out there, always keep the faith.